not too funny, too gas, too high, yeah, we... Fuck, it's hard to do this in English.
I was absolutely plastered last night.
Helvetes förbannade skit.
I have a little bit of a magpie. I'm ready, so tell me who
won it. Should I describe Elise? Heavy fucking metal.
Oh my god, you know me so well. I'll do Adam, shall I? Adam Pelson is funny, hardworking.
To what?
And then I would also say stamina, because I've never seen someone have so much stamina on such an intense shoot. Like, it was wild.
Wow. Thank you, Elise. Helvetes förbannade skit.
It's so long.
Helvetes.
Helvete. Helvete. I'm getting closer to the camera, like, what is it? Förbannade.
Nah.
I don't think I could do it. Is it offensive?
No, it's offensive. It's more like, oh, fucking hell.
Oh, okay.
Helvetes förbannade skit.
Apples and pears? Is that one?
Like, yeah, it's apples and it's pears. And you can eat them.
It's stairs. Like a staircase.
A staircase? Yeah. Apples and pears?
Apples and pears, stairs, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Okay, what are you if you're plastered?
Plastered?
Yeah. It means you're drunk.
A blasted.
No, plastered.
Blasted?
Yeah. I was absolutely plastered last night.
Oh, I thought you were blasted. British people like you, like Elise, you're so witty and intelligent, and I'm just standing there, you know, I can't...
No, what are you talking about? You hilarious. Adam would just, like, drop these one-liners that were just hilarious, and they'd just come out nowhere. Me.
Yeah, I
like
so.
To say me. Just because yeah. It would be fun.
Yeah.
But I don't know. Adam's got these really big, icy blue eyes. That could be quite villainous in the right context. I have a little bit of a magpie. I tried to take some of the jewellery, but they noticed. Like, one day they were like, did you go home in that necklace? And I was just like, yeah, but I'll bring it back in.
I honestly tried to take everyone with me to CrossFit.
I never went. I think I was the only person who never went with me. We went out for dinners a lot though, didn't we? We went out, we enjoyed a lot of good food together. There was one place that I really loved for a while, and I said to Adam, oh, you should check it out. Like, I think it's really nice. And he went there and he was like, it was horrible.
No, not horrible.
Favorite scene?
I mean, I must say the romantic scenes with you. I'm to be honest, yeah, I loved it. So much, you know, looking cool, bringing a gun, you know.